That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this 147.
I don't have time for this today.
Okay.
No! No!
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vitrova has been permanently retired.
Good day.
Grab them taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go.
Thank you.
once suffered from. Said it had likely left some permanent side effects. Like the scars on his body. More like scars on his brain. Doctor said there was a high risk of some permanent damage to his mind, which would explain the, you know, Mr. Williams freaked out when he heard. Locked himself in his room for days. That sounds terrible. I know. I mean, what could we do to someone? I hope it's not contagious.
That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... oh, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.